Astral frames. Set up that thing. Alright. All seems to be well so far. Flip the game. But I did this one, and it seems to be working. So there we go, and... Okay, so... Obviously, it has to be single player. Oh, man. Okay. Long ago, in the Kingdom of Hyrule, a wind sorcerer named Lottie appeared. Lottie terrorized the people of Hyrule and kidnapped many beautiful girls from their homes. When all hope seemed lost, a young boy carrying little more than a sword appeared. According to the legends, when the boy drew his sword, he split into four. The four who are one worked together to vanquish Lottie. The hero used his sword to bind Lottie in a remote area of Hyrule. The people christened the blade the Four Sword and built a shrine around it. They remained undisturbed for many years. Ages flew by. The wind sorcerer Vati broke free of his prison and kidnapped Zelda, the Princess of Hyrule. Princess Zelda's childhood friend Link used the power of the Force Sword to defeat Vati and seal him away once again. And for a time, people of Hyrule believed that their land was safe. Until he breaks free and does it again. Link. Link, can you hear my voice? Not yet, the art's still here. Swiftly and suddenly, dark clouds covered all of Hyrule. Oh, Huss! Thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. Ominous clouds that filled all those who saw them with fear, a sense of dread, swept across the land. Toidle, how's it going? Link, hurry to Hyrule Castle. Dun, dun, dun. Hyrule Castle. Well, Link, it's you. Thank goodness you came. The six maidens who guard Hyrule are gathered here in the castle. The sky has become so dark and foreboding. I'm worried about the seal that binds the wind sorcerer Vati. It's a Zelda, I can quickly. You must hurry. Come this way. I like the music. It's very, Link to the Past. These six maidens guard the portal to the Four Sword Sanctuary to keep it safe. I'm going down to make sure Vati's seal remains strong. Now the Shrine Maidens and I must open the portal to the Four Swords resting place. Step back, Link. Dun, dun, dun. I like the, I like the sprint work in this game. It's pretty cool looking. Come with me, Link. Oh. Oh. Shadow Link! Who are you? Tippy, you're Link! Well, this is like Zelda 2. Shadow Link. Da da da. Four Sword Sanctuary. Oh shit! Oh! Get him, Link! The sword grows the seal and then starts your body. If you draw the sword, you must call out. Will you draw forth the sword? Guess I have no choice. That's weird. So you accept the fate of the one who draws the sword. Yes. The four links. That's a lot of links. Get him, boys. Hey, Zaylin, how's it going? That's creepy. Dun, dun, dun. Well, I don't know about the gameplay, but I'm liking the look of the game so far. Link, you have accepted the destiny of the hero. Oh, you're excited to see this game. Nice, nice. Me too. Princess Zelda and the Six Maidens have been taken by dark forces. By Dark Link. However, Avanti's magic has robbed the Four Sword of its power to vanquish darkness. So light on fire. To return the sword to its full strength, find the source of that power. Force gems! Dun, dun, dun. Gather force gems wherever they live and rescue the maids and Princess Zelda. And have an orgy. Level 1, whereabouts of the wind? I guess I have to go there. Link! A pile of links. You must awaken, Link. Hoot. At last you're awake, Link. I am Kapora Gabora, yikes. Mine is the voice you've been hearing since you left the Four Sword Sanctuary. I know you're worried about finding Vati, but you must not act rashly. Find the six Shrine Maidens and Princess Zelda, and you will also find Vati. As for that dark shadow, let's call him Shadow Link. That one is up to no good. Your sword is weak, but you can restore its power by infusing it with force gems. First kill the four who were once one with L or Y. I must fly, but we will meet again on the road ahead. Oh, nice. Oh, that's cool. You found a force gem. Lawnmower! This is cool. Alright, so... Oh! That's what I wanted to... Oh! I like that! Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. Deformation! Oh, gather the four at the arrow's proceed. Alright. This is... I like this game so far. Oh, except for this. This is weird. I've never seen you lads in these parts before. I'm spending my time teaching my grandkids all about formations. You may not believe me, but I'm a former castle guard, a professional adventurer. Formations are the key to working together and performing great deeds. If you're interested in learning more about it, go on to my backyard. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, we'll get started once you're all standing in the field on the left. Looks like you're ready to get started. Join you boys in the art of formation. And wait, hold it, I guess I better explain how this all works first. When you log any information, you will press the L or the Y button to form up. That's it! You hear information name, but don't know what it is. Watch my rankings. Alright then, here we go. Fox! Whoops. That's not. Oh, there we go. I see. Wide. Long. Cross. End of the drill. You're still a bit slow. Keep practicing. No matter where you go or what you do, never forget your formations. Your safety is my number one concern. Master of formations. Yeah. You know, if you have a Game Boy Advance, you should use it. It's nice to have a little privacy when you go to a house or a cave. That's what I got for our mom. She says, but what would you need privacy for? Nice. Begin the formation, unite your strength, you can do almost anything. You can certainly do more than any one of you could do alone. Grandpa's one horny old motherfucker. Oh, that's really cool. Nice. Gonna have to be fixing Papa's computers. The bridge is out. You just have to see what's on the other side, press and hold the B button. That didn't work. Oops. They lied to me. Oh, that's also cool too. Right. They did lie to me about this though. B button does. Oh, I see. There we go. Okay. If you do go in, grab a save, don't touch anything. Dun dun dun. Why do all the links look really pissed off? Like, I hate this. I like this. I like the sprite work on this. This is really nice. Alright, so it's out. That way to work. Did I miss something? That's actually really cool. I like that. Nice. Splash! Nope. I guess there's no... Rad. Oh, never mind. Oh, cool. Nice, nice. They all get one. You got a boomerang. Press the A button to send it winging away. Use the sun enemies and retrieve this item. No one should be without one. Press and hold the A button to keep it hovering in place. Oh. Huh. That's cool. Hey, wait. Where is my guys? What are you guys doing back here? Get over here. Oh, what the hell? Ha! That's kind of funny. Oops. Can I use them all? That's the question. And then I go. Oh, I can! Oh, look at that! Yeah! I got a small key. Wait, what? I gotta use it? Okay, that's weird. Oh, anyways. Take that. You got 100 force gems. You're filled with power. Oops. There we go. I'm not fond of the controls. But other than that, it's pretty cool. Yeah, no, they all get it. I saw that. That's pretty cool. Take this. Oh. Oh shit, what's he doing? He just yeeted across the room. Blue rocks aren't supposed to get grass. Oh, there's. Alright, oh thank goodness, that stupid door was really getting on my nerves. It never occurred to me that someone might have locked it from the outside. I'm convinced it was that shadowy boy, the one who looks just like you. Just like you. Strange things are happening everywhere these days, you boys watch yourselves. Start working out so I can do something about all those ox rocks out. Still, no matter how strong I am, I'll never be able to say I lift a huge rock alone. Let's see. Okay. Oh, nice. Here's an item. Pick it up with your arm button. You got a fire button. Press the A button to fire a ball of fire. Hold the A button longer till it loses a burst of flame. Wait, I can only have one item at once. Oh, nice. I'm not sure I like that. Find someone to help this one should be easy as pie. Alright, well, time to burn shit. Oh, see what that rod? Even that shadow boy was after the same thing. I hid it from him, but I think you can have it. You've been so nice to me. Besides, you look like you can be trusted. The black kid can't be trusted with the fire rod. Oh, that's awesome. Take care of it, alright? Damn, skip it. Alright, oops. Ah! Oh no. Oh, thank God. Nice. Missed that other one though. Alright. Nice. Whoa, what happened? Ah! This one goes here. Sweet. Burn down the house. Yes. Oops. Well, that was fortuitous. I did not mean to try to set that on fire. Here we go. What was that? Yeah, this would be really cool as a I want to say family game, but not really. But you know what I mean. Whoa. Another 100. I like the attacking, it seems pretty cool too. Oh, they can all swim early, nice. Oh god, not this asshole again. Yeah, swimming without a swimming item. Like, holy shit. Ah, you saved Dingo. Oh man, what evils have I unleashed upon the world? That elven, that aura, it's the fairy that Tingle has dreamed of. It's you! Oh, Mr. Fairy, you coming to my rescue has left me overcome with emotion. Let me thank you by sharing some thrilling Tingle news with you. You're dying. That would be true. The Ozo Tingle-esque pastime of collecting force gems is all the rage now. In fact, I got stuck under here trying to get the force gem under this rock, but you saved me. Clearly, it was the power of the gems that led you here to me. Tingle believes, without a doubt, that good things come from collecting force gems, despite the fact that he got trapped by under a rock by collecting force gems. Why, collecting the force gems may even turn Tingle into a real and true fairy. No doubt that's why you're after the force gems too, isn't it, Mr. Fairy? Why would I want to turn into a fairy if I am a fairy? This guy is weird. Let's be fair about where we look, and share the gems equally. Fuck you. And with that, Tingle must say his farewells. Don't follow me. You can fuck off. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Cannot go. Let me come back because I want to read that sign one of these days. You took me in. Aw, man. Well, that's not good. Oh. Wait. Oh. Oh. I see. Nice. Shooting folks out of my homemade cannon's my hobby. I like this guy. Hey, you wanna go for a ride? Well, climb on and press the A button. You shoot right up like a human cannonball. If you wanna leave, press up or down at one of the exits. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oops. I could have went like that, huh? I just let it sit there. Nice. Look at you guys. You're in the fellowship. The four of you, your brothers, are friends. Is that it? I'm really particular about friends. Friends don't always have to be doing the same thing, you know? True friends can do their own thing and still work things out together. Just press the X or the control pad to check up on your friends. If you want to do this with friends again, press the other Y button. Sounds nice. Fine, I've got to get some friends of my own. Alright, so... Oops, that's not what I wanted. Oops, that's not what I wanted. Isn't it? Oh. There we go. Aha. Alright, what's this here? Nothing. Yeah, that's really weird to be... That is so weird to have the ability to swim and to get down like this and all that. It all works. Nope. Oh shit. You can actually drown in this. Alright, okay, what the hell? Oh, there we go. Controls are really weird on this. That's the only thing I don't like about it. Nice. already have one of these? I do. Yes, that was cool. It was very sensible. What's going on? Your swords are filled with power to repel evil. Press and hold the B button until the tip of your blade flashes twice and then let go. I don't know if I want to do that yet. Oh, nice. The leader picks up the owl forearms and all forearms get to use it. But it's only when it's information. Don't want that. No, no. Okay. Oh. Oh, and that. Minutes later, you beat the game. What? Leave those black spears from a barrier of darkness. The darkness our body created is siphoning power from the light. Oh, if you're controlling them separately, then you get their own arms. That's cool. These barriers left intact across Hyrule, Vati will grow ever stronger. Look, already the green fields that once grew here have withered to dust. It is unforgivable what he has done to the land. The power of the four swords can destroy the barriers. Thank you, must bring your life and cure sucks. The four stone transformed into pigments. A four fairy. They can revive the fallen ones. It is pretty interesting. Whereabouts of the save complete, I think you put. Yes. That's cool. So let's go back. So this is a little bit more of a linear game than the others. Press the A button for a gentle light. If you get chilly, press the A button to burn whatever's in front of you. I like it. So for each level, there's a barrier like that at the end. If you don't have enough force gems, you won't be able to break it. Ah! Oh, I see. I'm back down to zero. I get it. Yeah. Thank you. Bring us amongst gems out of it. I see. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Redna, much appreciated. Yeah, rupees would not make sense for that case. You get 100. That's bullshit. That's just bullshit. Alright, what's wrong with that? That looks like it would do something. Lame. Oh yeah, that's weird, you only carry the one. Or maybe four at the most. Yeah, this is so fun. Oh, I'm gonna die here. This has been terrific as a kid's game. Oh, yeah. Hey, Rainbow, how's it going? Oh, that's hilarious. Look at that. I will beat you to death with my key. Aha. Alright, so I'm gonna shoot up. Oh. Okay. There we go. Oops. Are they all supposed to move? Or does it matter? Oops. Get them moving! Oh, I could probably do that with the red link, huh? I mean the green link. Alright, then we go... Oh, let's switch again. Yep. Alright, here we go. So, red link. How come I can't push the red one? That's weird. Huh. Kind of a strange deal. Yeah, it does. Alright, so blue link gets to go over here. Oh! That's cool! That looks like put me down! Nope, can't do that. Okay. Oh, it worked this time. Weird. Mm-hmm. I wonder if I can... Oops, that didn't work. But... So if I can take this guy here, and if I switch... Oh, damn. I was hoping to make a Tower of Links. Oh. Okay. Yes! I got him. So it's one specific ice. Okay, not that one. And then there should be another one. Right there. So if I went... I can't switch characters now. Alright, I think that's the last one. Ha ha ha! Then I expect some more. And this one? Doesn't look like it. Again. Hey, wait, I thought I had six already. Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, oops, wrong one. There we go. Oh, that's lame. There we go. Oh, crap, wrong one. Alright, so I can take you and heat, and then I probably shouldn't have done that. I mean, not that it matters. Yeah. Oh, there we go. You got a blue bracelet. Let's feel like you're strong on steel. Damage is now reduced by half. You got a blue. Hold the A button for more pop. You have friends. I'm jealous. You have friends. You can toss them across chasms. I never had any friends. You're lucky. Yeah. Oops. All right. Dun, 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 dun. At least throwing only one at a time doesn't hurt you. Oh, somebody has fire shot. What the hell was that? Ah, I see. Yeah, I'm liking this game quite intense. Oh! Damn it. Lost it all. Alright. Back again, are you? I have a feeling you're missing a lot of you. Who are you? Let's go to the spring, I guess. Some more five gems. Right, and this time I go left. I think. Yeah, Christy, you're feeling great now. And so far, so good, I guess. Alright, somehow that was correct. So you want this key with no return too, eh? If you want to skip alive, you must pull the long lever. Grab it with the R, then line up this way and pull. Just common sense. I was all alone though, so I couldn't do it. All alone. Yeah. That's cool. I like that. Another heart container. Yeah. I also want to see what else is on the other two. And this one here. This just goes back to nothing, right? Yes. So we're going left. Does that go straight, like, immediately? Aha, it does. Okay, well. Good to know. Shadow Link again. Defeat Shadow Link. Someone who looks just like you did this to me. If you're looking to defeat him, check his tunic. You can't hit him if you're not wearing the same color. This is much from the start, but you still got this. Crap. There we I was expecting more from that. It feels like the game's going a little too fast, but beyond that, it feels very nice. Uh-oh. I'm not getting first grade, third grade, you need more horse jumps. And then you travel back in time. Yes? See what you mean, Toto. Oops. Oh, is that what I need? Just that? Yeah, I think so. Oh, nice. Forest Fairies, time 6. Get away from me. Link, there's a terrible fiend in Hyrule Castle. He's leeching power from the maidens little by little. Listen, my Link. To rescue the maidens, you must face the fiercest of foes. Keep your wits about you and be wary. He despawned the guy I was gonna kill. You bastard. I want my murder back. Tingle Times, Volume 1. Tingle had an encounter with a charming lady fairy. It was Date's destiny. I was sneaking along behind her when she went into the castle and never came out. Surely she's been captured because she's too adorable for her own good. If you happen to see Miss Fairy, gaze upon her lovingly for me. Oh, and save her too! Oh, my... That's weird, so my, my hearts don't stay. Everyone took great damage. Ah! So... Why did you do that? I did not... I love that you can actually use these things as a weapon, though. I will beat you to death with my bush. Was... There we go. And let's pop. There we go. What is that? Why does that do that? Alright, anyways. There we go. Didn't. 50 jumps. Brave now. Oh, it's lame. Four stories times. I love this music. I didn't even notice that, but the only link that doesn't actually spin is the green link. Kind of fun. I do love how this is all stacked, but the castle. It's very similar, and the music, I love it. Bombs. Oops. That did it. That's annoying. There we go. Shit. Alright, so if I go keep here, I go here. Through it, but it is going. Now we're hold on. So if I went, oops, go this way, and oh, let's have you grab. Nope. I guess she was wrong, Twiddle. Because everybody gets the same thing. Reading it, or maybe that just the shitty translation. You never know. So how the hell do I get down there? Let's go. Unexpected. But I like that. That's really cool. Cool. I like that. Yeah. There's a lot of cool little stuff in this game. I was pressing left, but for some reason it didn't take. That's weird. I shall beat you to death with my key. Yeah. Oh shit. Swords are filled with the power to repel evil. Cool game. There's like no storyline. Those fiends have taken over the castle. Are you? Please, would you help me? I heard the maiden's cries and came running to find the castle and missed the fiends. They captured me and split me in two. That sounds wrong. That's why I look so horrible right now. Please, I beg you, reunite my two halves. Make me whole again. Whoops. Yeah. So, here. What the hell was that? Oh, I see. So it's... ah, that's a really weird one. Okay. I come out of here. That's weird. So what do I need here would be fire rod powers? That should be right over here. That was bullshit. Oops. Oh, there's the other half. Nice. No, happy day, thank you. Now at last, we can order just one. I can return to my true form. Please take me to the barrier that blocked your way. I'll do my best to aid you on your journey. This one. Or not. Lion, bitch. Okay, so... the hell do I do? Oh, maybe. I can't throw. Damn it. Ah, hit you, man. Ah. There we go. Jeez. Allowed to reclaim my true form as a great fairy again. Thank you so much, Brave Ones. It looks like the soldiers have noticed us. I'll take care of this. Oh, you're just gonna blast them all. Huzzah. Fairies just do the work then. So this is the magical barrier that barred the way. Let me take care of this. I'll let all of my friends throughout Hyrule know if you run into four travelers with one face, tend to their weariness and ease the burden of their travels. There's a tradition that young noble gentlemen rescue damsels in distress, and so I leave the well-being of the maidens in your hands. Take care. That's kind of a funny little hand move, though. Unexpected. Well, that was hot. What did I do? Ah, that's cool. Yeah. I like that. Yeah. Boy, you can't stress how fucking powerful you are when you have all four of them and you're at full health. That was pretty badass. Super Link! Oh, I don't have a bomb. Ah! Oh. Never mind, I just questioned too far. This is kind of like almost an instance dungeon kind of thing. It's kind of cool. Different, that's for sure. Okay. Now that I'm here with the Elbomo, let's see. Over here, then. Right here, right here, right there, that. Ah! Wait, we're not wanting. Oops. You got 200. Nice. Oh, damn it. Alright, we're set it then. And then I failed. Oh, that was funny. Ah! Oh, shit. Oh, man. That was pretty hilarious. Oh, crap. Oh, I'm not gonna crap. There we go. Ah. That's how I get that. Oh man, I should have left everybody else up there, and then I could have just teleported up there. That's a cool little mechanic. Why are you moving so? Right, that would have worked, right? I go here, and I got that, as if I were going here, and then I would go here, and like that, yes! Oh, that's cool. Alright. Oh! Shadow Ganon! Oh shit! You bastard! Alright. What? Oh, that bullshit! Let's try it again. And again. Again. Oh, it's bullshit. Oh, that was my fault. Oh man. Oh. Oh. Alright. Okay. Oh. Oh, what the hell? Okay, that was weird. Nice. That's a lot of gems. Nice. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, this is cool. Is that Zelda? Did I win the game? No, this is the first princess. Right? And I need... seven? All seven? The darkness, it's gone! I have been freed. How about that? Link, what's happened to you? Oh, of course, Sora. You've drawn the Mystic Blade. That means Avati is free once more, doesn't it? And you've taken up the mantle fate has given you. How brave! Such determination speaks well of you. You are truly a great hero. Oh, there's something you must know. The dark shadow that captured us, it looked just like you. What was it? Link, you must save the princess and the remaining maidens. Dun, dun, dun. She's a cute vice. Let's put her in my drink. Blue chick! Blue Link is happy. Travel by sea under my protection to a place called the Eastern Temple. It's in the west. Another of my kidnapped sisters is imprisoned there. Allow me to transform, that I might serve as your guide. Come, we must go. Okay. Ah, nice. Let's go! Four-story times 11. I don't know what any of that means, but okay. I wonder if there's a lot of stuff. Oh, there goes that one. Oh, I see. Level 2, Easter Island. Oh, I see. Nice. Save complete. Alright. We have arrived. The bond you all share must grow stronger if you hope to meet the difficulties ahead. Be prepared. Ah! Nice. Yeah. Do they not look like really pissed off? I mean, look at that. It's not slingshot, nice. Fire your deck of seeds to stun your enemies. But now, what is this gift? Lame. So yeah, that thing hurts. I don't know what it is. I can't get through that door, I don't see why I should let anyone else. For paying attention to my wife, she can be pretty stubborn. But she makes up her mind, there's no changing it. Why don't you go around back? There's a tunnel you can use behind the house. The entrance is blocked, but maybe you can blast it open. Okay. So I need bombs then, I guess. Oh, I did that already. Yes, this is where I get the decorative thing. Something up here. Apparently not. Bombs. Bombinos. Money. 25. Oh, that's cool. I like it. You can actually see it happen on the main map. That is cool. I think this is too small for anyways. I was expecting a bit longer than that. Alright, so oh. There it is. Don't want to do that yet, because I didn't check the left side. Funny how you always drop twice. Oops. Oh, that should have hurt him. Wait, what the hell? Did that thing run away from me? That stupid thing ran away from me. That hurts. What do you think you're doing? Everyone on that side is my enemy. Don't you forget it. Oh, that's funny. You didn't want to die, did you? Oh! These things just are invincible. Yeah, it definitely has a very... Oh! He shot a thing at me. That was funny. Adventurers assemble. Add up useful adventure tips. Hello there, adventurers. Do you want to know the secret of adventure? Of course. You want to know, right? I thought so. Here's a deal for my treasure pets. That's it? Did it, so you tried them. And it's all clear, right? Perfectly. That's right, you've got it. Press and hold L and then up, left, right. Okay, that's the formation shortcut technique. Formation, and everyone can attack simultaneously, that's great in battle. Alright, don't even have to press that, I can do this. Okay. Oh shit! Stop the Zoras! Oh, I'm gonna die! Oh no! I live! For a little bit. Oh, I can't. Oh, shit. Can I get out of here? Oh, shit. What am I doing? And get the hell out. Oh, goddammit. And I died. I can't. That's bullshit. Alright, let's try it again. There we go. Oh, there we go. Oh no, that's done. What the hell is that? That don't look like a fairy. Oh, I got a level 2 bomb. Nice. They're huge. I can't wait to see them blow up. Nice. That was cool. But they went way too quickly, didn't they? Or I just pressed the wrong button, I said, I guess. Hello. I don't want that yet, at least. Alright, at least I have a way out of here. Water, can these things blow this up? Can't. Oh, but I... No, I don't have enough to make the thing. There's one. Oops. Okay. Talking about Trevor, when you're saying infinite bombs, or is that a different game? Another game. That's what I thought. I didn't think it was this game. But I didn't know. Like that eats the Triforce piece things? That's what that looked like. Oh? Oh shit. Escape to your Game Boy Advance. How the hell do I do that? Oh shit. I'm gonna fuck. Alright. There we go. What's he trying to prove? Tossing giant bombs around like that is dangerous. But you know they make bombs that big. Those just can't be good. You might be better flee when you see one of those things. One more thing. You and that bomber are like two peas. Come on, you're practically identical twins. What's up with that? Alright. I want to see what's in that hole over there. Wait, can I do it this way? Nope, apparently not. Ah, bombs. I already got bombs, so... Oh, shit. Did not want to do this. Kaboom. Boom it already. Shit! Oops. Take that. Take that. Can I not? I can't do it on my own, so... boom, pick up, throw. Boom, pick up, wait. Throw. Oh, nice. Oh, what did I do? Crap, wrong button. Get over here, hurry. There we go. Ah, nice, watch your time's 12. Is a big bomb. Doesn't make much of a big explosion though. Alright. Down here. Oops. that one? And out. Oops. A lot of secrets in this one. Little secrets. Oh, cool. It works that way too. Alright. Which way? Fail, fail, and skip. Oh! Aha! Oh, and if I don't kill them soon enough, they just... I see. That's kind of cool. Oops. Did I want to get this one? Yeah, I went. Just remember basics. Don't be timid, just jump in. Press the A button to swim, the B button to dive, don't stand in too long. Oh, got another force fury. This game, oh shit. Oh boy. Yep. Giant bomb, run away. Oh shit. Okay, so I just have to disappear. Okay, damn it. Oh, that's creepy. Oh, I see. Oops. Alright, so let's go here, here. Red. Nice. Oh shit. No. I don't know if I'm ever going to get used to that R button using to pick stuff up. Shirts. Yes. All right. Level 2. That was 2 hours, though. I think I'm good for now. I will stop and see if I can find something to read. That was a lot of fun, though. That's cool. Yeah, I'm enjoying this game quite a bit. Alright, let's see. PC. And over here, Twitch. And mute. Oh, Violet Valhalla, she's doing some art. Let's go to her for a little bit. Alright. Slash grade Violet Valhalla. She's a good streamer. Not loving too much, but still does good stuff. I just watched her beat Super Metroid. That was a lot of fun. Alright. Thanks everybody for coming and watching. And hope you all have a great night. And we will try this again tomorrow. Tomorrow? Or Saturday? Yes, tomorrow. Alright, thanks everybody. And Pigman Raid on Violet Valhalla. Thanks and good night.